How to repair a broken fuselage on an Artobi Thermik glider. First, I will use this one. Then I have cut some fiberglass cloth pieces. Looking good, I think. I will have to cure until tomorrow. Next thing I use is a file. Now it just need some spartle and sanding and paint. Looking good. Now with a little paint, it is ready for many more hours in the air.